Hello dear student, welcome to my next class of Algebraic Identities. In this video we will solve one question from the exercise 4.5. Question is, verify that x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz is equal to 1 by 2 into x plus y plus z into x minus y whole square plus y minus z whole square plus z minus x whole square. We can prove LHS is equal to RHS, or we can also prove RHS is equal to LHS. We will take RHS and we'll try to prove LHS. Let's start. RHS is 1 by 2 into x plus y plus z into bracket x minus y whole square plus y minus z whole square plus z minus x whole square, which is equal to 1 by 2 will be as it is, and x plus y plus z will be as it is. Open the bracket, x minus y whole square, that will be x square plus y square minus 2xy. We are opening with the help of a minus b whole square, then plus y square plus z square minus 2yz. All these three we have to open with the help of identity x minus y whole square, plus here z square plus x square minus 2zx. Now, one by two into x plus y plus z as it is, x square plus x square, 2x square, y square plus y square, y square plus y square, 2y square. Then z square plus z square, 2z square minus these three as it is, minus 2xy minus 2yz minus 2zx. One by two into, now open the bracket with the help of x. We have to multiply x with all the values, then y with all the values, then z with all the values. Let's start. X into 2x square is 2x cube plus x into 2y square is 2xy square. Then x into 2z square will be plus 2xz square. Then x into minus 2xy minus 2x square y. Then x into minus 2yz minus 2xyz. Then again x into this value will be minus 2zx square. First one with all values over. Now second one with all the values. Y into 2x square will be 2yx square. Then y into 2y square will be 2y cube. Then y into 2z square plus 2yz square. Now y into this value minus 2 into x y square. Then y into this value minus 2 y square z. Then y into this value minus 2 x y z. Second one over, y with all the values over. Now multiply z with all the values plus z into 2x square will be 2zx square. Z into 2y square will be 2zy square. Then z into this value plus 2z cube. Now minus z into this value minus 2xyz. Z into this value minus 2yz square. Z into the last value minus 2z square x. Now student, see here what we can add, what we can cancel, subtract, that we have to see here. Now now 2xy square, we have one term. Do we have another term in minus? Let's see. 2xy square, here you see minus 2xy square plus 2xy square minus 2x square get cancelled, plus 2xz square and minus 2xz square plus 2xy square minus 2xy square plus 2xz square minus 2xz square get cancelled, minus 2x square y plus 2x square y get cancelled, then plus 2yz square minus 2yz square. All the values will get cancelled. You will find the term, this term and minus with this term get cancelled. Okay, 2xz square minus 2xz square. Okay, like this all values will get cancelled. And let's write what is remaining. All will get cancelled because we have, if it is in positive, we have negative of this also. Okay, now remaining is 1 by 2 into this 2x cube is remaining plus 2y cube is remaining plus 2z cube is remaining minus 2xyz minus 2xyz minus 2xyz is minus 6xyz. Now 2 is common in all. 1 by 2 into 2 is common student in all these values. What will remain? X cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz. 2 to get cancelled. Remaining is x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz. This is the answer we got, that is equal to LHS. I hope you understood. If you have any doubt, you can write in the comment section. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to the channel Technical Mathematics. Thank you for watching my videos.